Ah, the magic of Christmas, the lights, the tinsel, stores and houses covered in red, green, silver, and gold. The world seems a little nicer, brighter, and more hopeful at this time of the year. There's a true sense of optimism in the air. And often we are challenged to see the Christmas world through the eyes of children. A Christmas tree, a storefront display, snow, elaborate Christmas decorations look truly otherworldly to a young child. But what if this Christmas? What if we saw the story of Christmas, real Christmas, through the eyes of a child? What if we looked at the original Nativity scene in Bethlehem over 2,000 years ago through the eyes of a childlike wonder? What if we recaptured the magic of a promise, a family tree, a girl, a man, a baby, and the magi? What if we recaptured this magic in our Christmas? Could we, dare we, have a storybook Christmas this year?